Good morning, baby. Today is our wedding day. Oh my God. Today couldn't have come fast enough. I've not only been waiting for today forever, but I've been waiting patiently to be your forever.
Marina, the day we've been waiting for is finally here, and I'm truly the luckiest man in the world to be marrying my soulmate. Baby girl, today is going to be the start of our new lives together as one.
I can't wait for our adventures, our late night deep talks that can finally be in person and wake up next to you every day. I don't deserve you. I don't deserve someone as caring, loving, patient as you, babe. I thank God every day for you. I thank God he gave me my perfect other half, my soulmate.
Although we've been operating as one for 4 years, today we will be officially one. That means your pain is my pain, your joy is my joy, your anything is my anything, and I promise to always consider you and protect you and do everything and anything I can to see that beautiful smile.
I promise to love you more and more each day. I promise to share my chocolate bar with you every night, and I promise that I will be the best wife ever because you, David, deserve absolute gold.
Marina, you've been everything for me on this journey. You're the woman who gave me sight, the woman who gave me purpose, the woman who gave me love. You are the woman of my dreams, and today is the beginning of forever. You are the most beautiful person in the world, and your happiness and joy is what makes our relationship glow. Marina, I love you. Your baby boy, David Abdu.
Thank you for loving me unconditionally every day. Thank you for making me fall of laughter every day. And thank you for putting up with my crazy moments. The very few moments I got. I'm so happy to be your wife. Love, soon to be Mrs. Abdu.
Just keep loving me the way you love me.